Yeah, that's her thing in this fight. He does Hunger Wave, which makes us, well, want to kill each other and devour each other. She comes in, sings about 10 notes of the song, and then leaves. Every time someone gets infected. I think I've done about maybe 700 damage. Ow. Oh, goody goody. I think I've done about 700 damage so far. Oh, even better, she heals the weaker of the two first. From what I can tell, this guy has no weakness. From what I can tell. Light shines on heaven, on heaven. Light shines on heaven. And there's my fire weakness, and there's the hunger wave again. And there's infinite winds. You healed the wrong person, woman. On heaven, light shines on heaven, light shines on heaven. I need Midorama. Ow, right after healing. Right after healing. Don't even say that. light shines on heaven. I am fucked. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Enough with the chi blast, you fucker! Really?! First we go through RNG, and then we go to that mode, where it's like... Funny. I am not amused. Those items down in the other area, fuck them for now. Just F them. Alright, do a death spell. Yeah. Yeah, do death spells. It'll always work for you. Come on, keep using your death spell. Keep using your motherfucking death spells. Because they always seem to work for you, Mr. CPU. I'm trying one more time. If I can't win, then I'll be forced to grind. Straight ahead or to the left, but not leave. He was in the center. Oh, he was still in the frickin' center! Okay, that was luck.